closer to the baseline than the service line.
That's a big hold, isn't it? This place is roaring for the 20-year-old American Ben Shelton.
He hit a 143-mile-an-hour second serve and then a 95-mile-an-hour forehand winner. That's just